Here, Connor, let me get some sunscreen on your back.
Better, it tickles. Long as it sits in the sea, I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me.
Bing, ping. Oh, that's right. Not everyone speaks sorry, Loqui.
Wait a second. Are you guys Supitans?
Who's asking? Well, my name is Ash, and I'm a Sorrypitan. It's very nice to meet you guys. And I actually came up here because I needed some help with something.
Yay, an adventure!
Well, Miss, Ash, as much as we'd like to help you, we can't really breathe underwater. Oh, no need to worry. I have that covered. There, now you guys can swim and breathe underwater. Now come on, go Sheem!
Stay together, everyone. We wouldn't want to get lost. This is a pretty big body of water.
Wow. I never expected to become a mermaid, but here I am. Come on, Sky, we're almost there.
So guys, this is my little sister, Ace. She's usually a peaceful bundle of joy, but she won't fall asleep.
Oh. Have you tried singing her a lullaby?
I tried singing every lullaby I know, but she just won't go to sleep.
Hey, sweetie, it's gonna be okay.
Close your eyes. Let the moon shine. Close your eyes. It's past your bedtime. Night has fallen. Peace is calling. Close your eyes.
Well, would you look at that? She's out like a light. Thank you very much.
No problem.
You handled that situation amazingly, Sky. Yeah, that's some voice you got.
Sky, I'm actually really curious. How did you know how to handle that situation so well?
Well, when we were younger, I had a really hard time going to sleep. So, Renaya had to sing some sort of song for me.
Wait a minute, why wasn't Annie with us?
Because you can't fit more than 10 characters in a scene, and we didn't really want to do green screen.
Oh, what the fu-